Making sure your family stays safe this summer, today teens will have the chance to learn the ropes when it comes to babysitting. Today, Safe Sitters, a youth development program, is teaching teens important life and safety skills needed to keep them safe. It includes child care techniques, first aid basics, and babysitting as a business. The cost of the course is $20, and it's for 11 to 14-year-olds. Today's class is at the Marion County Public Health Department from 8:30 this morning until 4. There are also three other classes in the coming weeks.